Thomas! My Thomas! You do not know how wonderful it is to hear your voice. I do not have the words or heart to voice it. It is far too terrible to recount. Please be careful, my love. This place is no longer safe. I'm safe upstairs, but I cannot leave the attic. I've had to lock and bar the door, hide away from the others. My father and uncle, the staff, they have been beguiled by the darkness that inhabits this place. They are no longer themselves, but stalk these halls, attacking anyone that makes a sound. I prayed that you received it, hoped that you would come. I know my request must have seemed strange, and I fear it was all for naught, that everything has changed now. Please, Thomas, listen carefully. Together we can put a stop to all of this. My father made recordings on brass cylinders of a song, a strange melody that affects the mind. If all of the cylinders are played together on the harmonium, this madness will end. You need to find them and bring them to me.
anyone there? Who's there? Who are you? Henry Hughes, you must get me out. Hurry, we must get this door open. Why do you think? They're clearly rogues. They're trying to kidnap me. Please, hurry, do something. What? No, don't leave me. They might return any minute. Oh, do something. I can't break it down from my side. Good. Try again. Order, man. Throw yourself into it. Wait. No. They're coming. Oh, please, no. No, don't do this. Whatever you want, I...